A penalty to be taken by Eskic. That was truly majestic.
Oh, it's so cool taking penalties. He's giving the keeper no chance.
The tension builds then as the player approaches the spot. And it's there, good penalty.
Ah, that's a good penalty, under such pressure too, John.
And here's another chance to see that. And the referee indicating a penalty. Let's see what they can do from this. Fantastic penalty, driven hard to the left of the keeper and into the back of the net.
All the confidence in the world there.
So the deadlock broken then, 1-0 the score.
Will the keeper guess right? No trouble there, the keeper beaten. And the penalty sails in for the goal. We can take another look at that one.
And the manager spotting the injury and replacing the player. No trouble at all there, nice penalty. Penalty replay here then. Booking for the challenge from behind.
Still a long way to go, so he's got to watch his behaviour now.
Yes, no problem there. Let's take another look at the penalty then. Hands out the yellow card.
He was a bit impetuous there, and so early in the game as well.
No trouble at all there, nice penalty. I think, Ali.
Yeah.
Here we go then. For a player who gets booked so early in the game, Ali, there's this danger he could get a second one. And that's a good penalty.
The greatest players in the world have all missed penalties. The sort of player who shows his nerves. No problem.
Enjoying a different class.
Oh,
quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, getting the penalty is one thing. It still has to be scored, and the lad's done it.
Chance this is from 12 yards.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
He just hit it very hard and it's flown into the top of the net down the middle. To do that from 12 yards, a little chip down the middle, does take some buckle. Attempt to slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Goal from the penalty spot, well taken.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility.